My name is India. I was in a cult for 7 years. When I was a child, I felt very loved, but I grew up looking for a more purposeful life. NXIVM was a program to make people's lives better.
I found real deep sense of community.
I felt like I was in the right place.
So how did we all end up in the clutches of a monster?
Keith Raniere is the most horrific cult leader.
He was someone that I really trusted.
I can't tell you how much guilt I feel. My daughter. I've been in the presence of so much evil.
I had to ask permission to eat.
There's control of sleep.
Demeaning sexual acts.
It kept getting more extreme.
All over the globe. We don't know how many victims there could be.
The cruelty, it's beyond the pale.
I didn't want to be saved.
I had no idea the worst was about to happen.